So it turns out that you can screen capture and do this picture-in-picture thing on the canvas. You just have to download a quick thing. So if I move this over here, this is one of my classes. And right here in my class is a studio button. I went to the studio button and that had these options here. I pushed record and I did a screencast. That's what you're seeing. And then I had to download a little program and all that, but that's how I just made this video.